Good morning. This year, as I was celebrating my 30th year being diagnosed HIV positive, a woman, I was in Thailand, and a woman I met the night before knocked on my door and asked if I'd be willing to have a cup of coffee with her. So she came in and the coffee came. And little did I know, she drugged the coffee and robbed me and left me laying there. In 15 to 20 hours, the housekeeper found me and I was taken to the hospital. And the doctors and the police all said, he'll never, ever come out of this. He'll never survive. And after the third day, I woke up and I was sent home. And with AIDS, with cancer, with diabetes, with whatever problem there is, what I learned from that is, in the center of it all, there stands Jesus with his arms reached out and his love ready to surround and heal and carry forth his will. And I pray that each of you will plant the seed that Bette Midler calls in her song, the rose of love, and offer it to all. Thank you, Mary and Mary. Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, its only seed. It's the heart afraid of breaking that never learns to dance. It's the dream afraid of waking that never takes a chance. It's the one who who cannot seem to give, and the soul afraid of dying that never learns to live. When the night has been too lonely and the road has been too long, and you think that love is only for the lucky and the strong, just remember far beneath the bitter snows lies the seed that with the sun's love in the spring